Hey, what's going on, everybody? IrnWlf here. Another good routine for you. This is gonna be a three combination style burpee. So we're gonna do a one pump, two pump, three pump, all back to back. And then we're gonna chase it with a squat lunge combo. And we're gonna do a pyramid of that. So we're gonna do three reps equal one reps. Then we're gonna do two rotations of that. That'll be two reps and so on. And you'll see the pattern. A real smart way to train. You could be really good at training, but if you don't understand like programming and rep schemes, then your workouts are gonna get stale. Lucky you have me to provide you that good contact. Salute to the Wolf Pack. This one's gonna be a smoker, I feel it. I've been thinking about it, trying to like play with numbers and stuff like that. And the key is to, the exercises can remain simple. Like the basics are the basics and they'll always be effective. And then once you understand how to program and how to play with the reps and how to get a good stimulus from those simple workouts, that's really the answer. So hope everybody's doing well. We're gonna hit this routine, we'll go up to 10, see how we feel. We're gonna power through it. It ain't gonna be pretty, but we're just here to train. I'll look good, and you guys know the rest. You guys check out the link in the description. It'd be Snap Supplements. You get 20% off the supplements I use. Good clean energy. They got all sorts of vitamins, minerals, proteins, BCAAs, all the stuff. Bee powder, I love that stuff. And as well as you want to support the channel with the merch, the link is there as well. All right, guys, let's get to work. I'll talk you through it, and then we'll get rolling. All right, round one. All right, that's one. That's round one. Now we're gonna add rounds. Round two. Now going on round three. One. Two. That's three. One. Two. Three. Going on round four. One. One. I have to reverse the order. That's four. Whew. One, two, three, and four. All right, going on five. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. One. Two. Three. Four and five. This one's a smoker. All right, going on six. One. Two. All right, that's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. All right. One. Two, three, four, five, and six. All right, going on seven. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. All right, seven legs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I swear it starts getting spicy. We're going on eight. One. One gone. Two. Three. Four. 5. Six. Seven. And eight. All right, eight legs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, going on 9. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Niner. if you guys are grinding with me and you're following along, this one is good. This one is tough. All right, we got 9 legs, we're gonna get to 10. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, niner. Going to 10. There you go. Yeah. Sorry. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. All right, 10 legs. One, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 9er, and 10. All right, guys, that was a good blast. Under 30 minutes, you get good volume in. Those rotations of a 1, 2, and 3 pumps, counting as one rep, damn, they get your heart rate through the roof. It's good to keep pressing like that. You do 1 to 10, you could do 10 down to 1, you could do 2 rounds, depending on how you guys like it. Hope you enjoyed this workout. Give it a go. Leave some comments. Until next time, stay safe, stay strong. Wolf out.